Okay, take your seat.
Thank you, Lord.
The doors are open.
Amen.
The chains are broken.
Amen.
The shackles are broken.
Amen.
Forever.
Amen.
Speed has come.
Amen.
Delay is over.
Amen.
Somebody say, that's me.
That's me.
In the
Thank
name of
you,
Jesus
Father.
Christ. How many of you believe that happened for you?
Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Thank you,
God
Father.
Came in the midst to touch you.
Yeah. Thank you, Father.
God touched you.
Yeah.
Everyone here has received a touch.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. Touch me one more time, Lord.
Touch
me one more time. One more time. Touch me one more time. Touch me one more time. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, I give you praise. Oh, how great is your goodness. How great is your goodness. Thank you, Father. Listen to me, whether you are here or you are watching me online right now, I want to give you an invitation to make Jesus the Lord of your life. You need to become born again. The Word of God says, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. I'm not talking about going to church. I'm talking about having a relationship with Jesus, making Jesus the Lord of your life. Jesus is the gift of God to you. And if you have Jesus in your life, you're going to have everything that you need in your life. And you can do that right where you are, whether you are here or online. Just bow your head, everybody, with me in prayer. I want you to say this prayer with me. You want to invite Jesus into your life. Say, Lord Jesus, today I ask you to come into my heart, to be my Lord and my Savior. I am a sinner, but I ask you today to forgive me my sin. Give me a new beginning. I want you to live in me, and I want to live for you. Heavenly Father, thank you. Right now, I confess that I believe that Jesus died for me, that he rose again so I can be free in the name of Jesus. I confess now, and my sins are forgiven. I'm born again. I rededicate my life to you from this moment in the name of Jesus. God bless you, my friend. God bless you, my sister. God bless you, my brother. Lift up your right hand with me. If you said that prayer and you mean it from your heart, lift up your right hand. I want to pray for you. You are giving your heart to the Lord. God bless that hand. Lift it very high. Lift it high. God bless that hand. Don't be ashamed. Yeah, you got to do it. Lift your hand up. Lift in your house there, wherever you are. Lift up your hand. Lift up your right hand. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, I want to pray for you. Lift it high. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. Is the power of God. This is the greatest decision you ever make in your life. Father, Lord, thank you for these hands that are lifted up here in the house. Thank you for those there in their own houses online. I pray right now for these ones that, Lord, their sins are forgiven.
Amen.
I pray, oh God, that you give them a new beginning.
Amen.
I ask right now that your grace that saved these ones, let that same grace keep them.
Amen.
Let that same grace preserve them.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let this decision they have made today, let it be, oh God, something they will never forget.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. And I saw Satan a quick notice
yes.
in their lives.
Yes.
Satan, lose your hold
Amen.
Over the life of these ones.
Amen.
Lose your hold
Amen.
Over their lives from this day.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Break your influence over their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. I see your hands lifted. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I'm going to give you a pamphlet after the service. I see you. I see you. Please don't go. I'm going to give you a pamphlet before you go. Here, if those of you in the house, I'm going to give you something to take home concerning this great decision you have made. I'm going to speak with you after the service. Very briefly, very important. And if you're watching me in your house and give your heart to the Lord, if you're going to email me, my email address is info@huffman.org. I'm going to send that same material to you, and I'm also going to commit to praying for you by name, including everyone in the house. I'm going to pray for you that the grace of God that saved you, that same grace will keep you. So if you're watching me online, anywhere, whether on YouTube, on Facebook, or FMTV Live, let me hear from you. Email me. My email address is info@huffman.org. That's info@huffman.org. One more time, it's info@huffan.org. H as in holy, O as in omega, F as in faith, A as in alpha, N as in new.org. I want to hear from you. Anywhere you are in the world, I'm going to send those materials to you. If you look at the top or bottom of this broadcast, you're going to see that email address. God bless you. God bless you. in the name of Jesus Christ. We rejoice with you. Congratulations.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus
Thank you,
Christ.
Father.
Thank you, Father. God has